When we started Pure Storage, we began by talking to a lot of customers about their challenges. We of course heard frustrations around the existing storage products, but we also heard a lot of frustration around the model of buying storage.
This industry has figured out how to make you buy a storage array every 3 to 5 years, whether you need it or not. And that includes all their hardware, all their software. It's a complete and colossal waste of time, money, and resources.
One customer recently described their life cycle to me as saying it takes them 6 months to procure the array and get it configured and set up on their floor. They spend 18 months migrating data onto the array. Then they get 2 years of value out of it, and then they start a one-year process migrating off of the array. This process is so horrible for customers. The storage vendors, they're holding people hostage with it.
Sometimes you have to step back and just rethink the problem completely. We started with a simple vision. What if we could create an evergreen storage experience? What if a customer could own our storage for a decade or more and just make incremental capacity or performance expansions?
We realized to deliver evergreen storage, we needed two things: a new type of storage product and a business model to support it. The FlashArray was designed from the start with an evergreen architecture. What that means is there's a fundamental decoupling between storage services, I/O processing, data handling, from the storage media that actually stores the data. It's a software-defined architecture that allows you to mix and match different components.
The Evergreen architecture was designed to enable upgrading of 5 key components of the array without downtime: CPU, flash, I/O, NVRAM, and software.
Every year, faster controllers with more performance and more scale, better software with more features, and denser flash devices that drive down cost.
Mixing and matching flash is key. Customers can ride the wave in storage density by adding shelves to their existing array without throwing away the storage that they've already invested in.
We've delivered this evergreen architecture for over 4 years now. Never a disruptive upgrade, and never a customer left behind by our architecture. We realized that an array this revolutionary deserved a business model that was just as revolutionary, and that is how Forever Flash was born.
Forever Flash embeds hardware upgrades right into the maintenance model. As long as customers renew their maintenance contract, new controllers are provided every 3 years.
Beyond free controllers, Forever Flash makes two more important promises. The first is that maintenance rates will never rise. They are not to exceed. And the second is that all software and all hardware are covered under maintenance. So if anything fails, we'll replace it. And that eliminates any worries that people have about anything in the array, including flashware. The result? Dramatically lower TCO. For every 250 terabytes that a customer replaces with Pure Storage, they're going to save upwards of $500,000 every year and save about half a person's time.
Evergreen Storage will completely change the way that you think about the storage lifecycle.
The Evergreen Storage vision is pretty simple. If we sell you an array today, we want you running that same array in 20 years. Now, during that 20 years, it's been through hardware changes on a very regular basis. Maybe it's been through 6 different controllers. Maybe it's been through 4 or 5 different sets of storage. Never had to take downtime, never had to do a disruption to migrate, and it got better every time you did it.
The Evergreen Storage vision to me simply means storage that grows and evolves with customers as they grow and evolve.